And some bizarre events at President Obama's rally in Philadelphia yesterday. While on stage after his speech, a book was thrown towards the president. You see it there sailing right past him. It's not clear who threw the book or what kind of book it was.